It really doesn't. Oh, I got a Skype message. Whoa. 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 Talking to me about Marvel. No! Oh, that was close. Oh, maybe I can. Oh, yeah. Ouch. Nope.
I bet we can get all those things charged at once.
Boy. One. You serious? Wow. Well, maybe I should kill all these guys first and then do it.
Really? What?
That'll probably help a lot. Okay, let's do this. I just won't listen to my own warning.
Hey,
Wow. This is kind of hard.
Better you.
Oops.
Than me.
I don't think they respawn, so if I just kill them. Oh. Wow. What the? There we go. I think they're all down. Okay. Turn this into a little speed run. Okay, cool. Why did I come up? Oh, just gonna get myself killed. Apparently I can't climb. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, wow. Oh, you can teabag in this game. I don't know how I'm supposed to climb up there. Unless I'm just doing it completely wrong. Now you can see, I don't know how to jump in this game. Can I climb on this? Wow. I feel like a failure. Psych myself up. Come on, push-ups. Ooh. Go 43. I need two more. Wait. I'm just gonna go back to the other place, talk to the precursor dude, and get those last two ones. So I can move on. Now how do I get back without getting eaten? Okay then. It's okay. Thank you. Well, I just need two more of those power cells. And then I'm just gonna go get them from Precursor Dude over there.
We best stay way clear of them. I don't think we can tackle a creature that day.
And what Z-Link said. Oh, well, yep, can't jump.
Funky sculptures sitting on the rocks over there.
Sweet. One more to go. Wait, do I have enough? Nope, do not have enough right now. Need 18 more, which I can probably get quickly. Apparently, I can't get quickly. There's gotta be something easy. That's what it seems like. Fall in the water every time. I'm just gonna do the quest over here. I was supposed to do something with these. Not sure what. Him out. Well, I got all 45. Take a dip.
brave adventurers you two are. Back already and without clearing my blocked eco-harvesters. They're on the far side of the beach, boys. Now, get over!
I didn't even do, like, the beginning quest. My dog is amazing at storytelling, though. Ow. I've actually never played Uncharted. Boss fight, let's do this. Forgot how to face him. Oh, crap. Well, apparently I don't got this. It's my luck. I make stupid mistakes like that. Exactly. goodness. Did it. I think this is harder than the boss battle. No! Oh crap. No. No. They make the racing mission so hard. It's hard to control these things. Crappy place to live.
remember if I'm losing body parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the blue.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's
gotta be. Funny.
I'd hardly call it struggle.
Real funny.
You, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
It's a lot of cleavage for an E-rated game.
Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends. You old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You were wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos.
Yes. The silos, they will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot!
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gull? The same Gull who's supposed to change me back? Gull is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells. Great balls of Eco! There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider cave.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems. The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated Dark Eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them. Up to it!
Hold up.
Could
you
actually...
Alright. I'm back.
This gondola seems
I have Spyro too.
I'll try to work on it and get it running again.
Surprisingly, yeah, I have Spyro too. I have the second one. I don't have the first or third one anymore.
Hey guys, by my calculations, it's going to take 72 power cells to fuel the heat.
72? Only okay.
The lava on the way to Gaul and Maya's citadel.
I like the second one. Second one has this one hard level I remember. It was like this dumb ice level. It might have been hard because I was young, but stupid, I hate. No one likes spiders. Spiders. Ow. No, what is this? This isn't fair. I don't like this level. Maybe because it's just spiders. They shouldn't put spiders in video games. Big spiders. Unless it's a horror game. And you do it right. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. Sight read? You mean like read music? Yeah. Somewhat. It's not too difficult. Lucky me. I used to play the trumpet, the saxophone, and the bass guitar. And I have a drum set. Sing. I'm a terrible singer. Singing is just not for me. Crap. I have a beautiful voice. I just don't know how to sing. At least that's what I like to pretend. What do you want me to sing? Oh, wow. I can be your hero, babe. I'm just kidding. Whenever I think of singing, I think of Enrique Iglesias. I have no clue where I'm going in this place. What? Whoa. Just skip me ahead. That's cool. I remember this part. Never liked it. My favorite place was the snow place. Oh, fail me. Ooh, that was a close one. That was also a close one.
Yes. Is the stream quality still good? I don't want it to, like, flake after a while. Alright. Really not sure. My joint. You wanna see cheater? I really hope this works. Okay, I guess it doesn't. I don't think there was anything else in here. Of course. What?
I think we're in a spider's nest here.
Jump! Jump! That was a close one. Hey! else I'm supposed to go in here. Well, that's something up there, so. Nope. I hate this place. And yeah, that about sums it up. Actually, I don't remember if I'm supposed to actually kill all those bugs. I think I am. But that's not gonna happen. How many did I get here? 51? How many do 72? That's, I think that's what she said. That's a lot. Something over there. That wasn't gonna work.
I've reactivated the gondola. It can take you to Snowy Mountain. Use it whenever you want.
Where's that one? There's always that one guy. There he is. He's over there. I think I'm going the wrong way. Am I?
Hmm.
nice.
Seek the pure light, for within its flame, the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained another power cell. For your effort, a power cell is the reward.
Expect to get that big gem out of here anyway.
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
I don't know what he wanted me to do. I was not paying attention. Need to find that one more. God, orb. Oh, I see. Yeah, I see. Trying to figure out where the last one of those things could be.
Planning.
Would it be in here? I don't think it would be in here. Trying to think who the last one could be. That's cool. that's that. I don't know where it's at. I'm just gonna go to the fun place. This is my favorite place, Snowy Mountain. What? Thank you. What? Okay. Not really sure what I'm supposed to do. Actually, I think I will. An hour break. Now stay on. Hold on, let me just check something. Hopefully it doesn't lag. Alright, back to it. I just want to check something real quick. I don't know why I'm up here. This is definitely not the right way. Ooh, that's why. Fell. Wow. So good at this game. Oh. Thank you. Maybe you need to watch a comedy film. Okay, so this is just how far it goes. Wow. I couldn't go any farther than that. That was dumb. Makes perfect sense. There we go. Just get all position. Perfect. Does that mean I have to go all the way back? Oh, this is gonna take me. Or I could have fell right there. When I was younger, I could beat this game in 3 hours. I think I still have the save file that says I beat it in 3 hours. And the world record is 2 hours and 35 minutes, I think it was. Cause I know the record, it's like 2 hours and 35 minutes, 30 minutes, something like that. Okay, these guys never stop coming. It's quite alright. I don't know why I just went that way. It's obviously in the right way. It's no big deal. Moonwalk ice skating. No, no way. It's a great way to start. Might as well just go in here. See if I can cheat my way over there. Ow.
cheating my way through that part. Oh. I cannot jump in this game. As you can see, I probably cannot speedrun this game. My jumping skills are terrible. I don't know. It'd be easy to type. Besides, my hands are sweaty. No, I cannot just do anything right now. Okay. Do some push-ups.
trying to tell him something. Trying to trick me right here? Not today. Yes, I do. Yep. Okay, where do I spawn? Cool. I swear that these baddies just kind of blindside me every time. Yeah, the red gives you an attack boost. Nice. Wow. Okay then. Serious. A walk too. Keep spawning way over here. This isn't going well. I remember the snowy place as the best place, not the trashiest. I could. I need to finish this. Thank you. Yes. Yes. There we go. Been here, so I've never been there. I hated this part. Oh my god, that was bad. Once again. God, I couldn't see. Wow. Okay. I know what to do now. Apparently not. Once again. This is bad. Yeah, this is really bad. Almost. Like, the past 15 minutes have been awful. And hitting walls, apparently. There we go. What? this is getting dumb. Oh
No.
Joke. Oh my God. Push-ups. Let's do this. Finally. Maybe. Been in there so long that it's like light outside now. Excuse me. See how many orbs or okay. I need 72, I have 59. Okay. It's not that much. So 13. You don't bother me. Don't worry about it. I don't know how to unlock those things. I could tell by the name. Hold on, let me check something. I like the way they did this. They made it so when you collect precursor orbs, you can get your power cells too. It's a nice way of doing things. It's 100% is just beat the final boss, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, unless it's not and they just count other things, but to beat the game you just have to beat the final boss, which I think it's after I get these 72 orbs, I move on to the final
Dark
level
Eco's
of the thing.
Powers cannot be controlled.
Oh, we've got to save.
You have to destroy the Dark Eco crystals in Spider Caves.
Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
That's it. It's cool. Looks like somebody else is too now. Oh, now you're the only one. Where the hell am I supposed to go?
Dark Eco's powers cannot be controlled.
Oh, we've got to save the other sages.
I am just... No, never mind. I'm an idiot.
Could he actually have...
It's the other way. Okay, maybe it's not this way, is it? Oh, yeah.
Dark Eco and the glaciers?
Wasn't expecting that. Guess I'm not on this far yet. Your thing. Hold on. Thank you.
Okay.
Never thought it'd be like this hard to get 72. So the inverter controls. After all that. Scared. Yo, what the hell?
Hit a crystal to get some light.
This place is creepy.
This level sucks. There's spiders. It's dark.
Okay, it's really dark. No!
Please don't get dark.
I hate dark places in video games. This isn't the final place just yet. Getting there though. cope with the recurring theme. I hate when places are dark. Especially in movies too. I hate it when done in movies. And yeah. I don't know. I like horror games though, when it's dark. No! Yeah, I played Amnesia. That game is really scary. I'm not even gonna hide it.